He said this will be the fight that he showcased best. Wants to be a little bit smarter and fight according to plan, not get caught up in the emotion of the fight today.
Both of his UFC fights have gone to a split decision in black. All right, the welterweights have entered the octagon with Jensen the Bumbine Till the tape for this one. Li Jingliang is 27, Diego Lima now 26. Lima is 2 inches taller. He will have the 3.5-inch reach advantage.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner, fighting out of Beijing, China, Li Jingliang.
视频前的你，如果在男性持久力、勃起硬度等方面不满意，现在就加郭老师微信358163379，让郭老师帮助你持久坚挺，延时20到40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，增强夫妻性生活，28天彻底告别快男软男，做回自信的自己。记住微信358163379。
There goes Lima! Big knockout here for the Leech! Diego trying to recover! Jingliang pulling it on!
Lima's defending well, but some of these are getting through these back.
Yeah, he's up! How about the Leech?
Outstanding there was the pressure. He said he wanted to suffocate Lima. He did so, cover whatsoever.
For our second welterweight clash of the evening, it's Li, the Leech, Jingliang, and he takes on Tony, the Jedi, Rossini.
Rossini, but with an Australian flag on his shorts. Oh, big flying kick! And it's Li with the takedown. Yeah, there's a real risk that Rossini can pick him up here. Now he's going to jump up. Oh no, big takedown. Good job here in the second.
Rossini again.
Oh. Li going for the choke now.
Really putting some eggs in there on his neck.
Locking up a guillotine choke. You can finish here from... Oh, and he's unconscious. He's unconscious. Oh, my God.
Rossini has smoked and choked Li.
What an upset. The grappler puts... I'm sorry, the striker puts the grappler to sleep. Here comes the doctor.
Well, didn't the tables turn between the first and second round?
用锁头而令到对方投降而胜出嘅系 ，for the winner by submission due to a guillotine, Li Jingliang.
在北京时间7月9号举行的第23届终极斗士决赛中，中国选手李景亮首回合 KO 击败了澳大利亚选手安顿·扎菲尔，取得了自己在 UFC 的第3场胜利。比赛开始后，双方进行试探性进攻，扎菲尔很快就利用摔跤技术将李景亮摔倒，并进行上位的压制。但李景亮通过完美的防守阻止了对手的进一步进攻，随后李景亮使用起跷成功翻到了上位，但未能压制住对手。比赛进行到第一回合中段，李景亮一记重拳命中了扎菲尔，随后的几下追击使得裁判终止了比赛。这样一来，李景亮在首回合2分46秒时以 KO 终结了对手，取得了自己在 UFC 的第3场胜利。赛后李景亮表示自己非常感谢帮助自己备战的全天下团队以及自己的家人，这场胜利是奉献给所有帮助了自己的人，而自己早已预料到扎菲尔会暴摔自己，因此已有充分准备。至于对手的战力打击，自己则并不惧怕，因为自己是一个真正的男子汉。